Welcome to Non-Toxic Taimo Means Taimo Stream. I'm not sure who I'm basing. It's either a Nocturne or Cassiopeia. If I get to face a Cassiopeia, do you guys wanna see my favorite way to counter the Cassie? I showed you guys yesterday, the last night. I can do it again. Or just go with the regular Ape Teemo. Which one do you guys wanna see? Counter? Counter? Alright. We'll do some counter. Is this a Vildix? Dude, I thought that was a ward or something. What the heck? I could not figure out if that's a real Vildix or what that is. So who's their mid? Nocturne mid? Okay, it's a Cassiopeia too. Let's go. We're not gonna push the wave. Just gonna last hit the minion. Cassiopeia is known as the best counter champion against a Teemo. But if you ever watch Ivan Pavlov's stream, he will show you that Cassie stands absolute no chance versus a Teemo. Do you think he's kidding? Well, stay tuned and see how it goes. What, the snakes are hunting the red? Only on those boomer days, maybe. Zoomers, different. I'm just showing you guys how much Cassie does the damage to Teemo right now. So that's how much damage that she does. She does quite a lot, right? But do not worry, do not worry. It will take about 5 more minutes of farming, then this lane is over. Try not to miss any CSs like this. I'm showing you guys how to miss the CS so you guys don't get to miss the CS. That's how you get the Kano minion. An ally has been slain. Checking our damage, good. Going Negatron Club? Nope. We're gonna get a carrot. We're gonna get a carrot, guys. It's a carrot strategy. 41 CS to 42 CS. About only 1 CS difference, which is good. About 1,000 gold more from here. Do not worry. Just walk away.
An enemy has been slain.
Ah. Oh, 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 missed it. Fiddledicks could ult from here, so it's better to like go with trap. Good spot. We're gonna take the base after this wave. Now let's take the base. Lane phase is over. Yeah, we won. All we had to do was survive for nine minutes of the game. This lane is over. Say goodbye to the Cassiopeia. This is all we need against a Cassie. That'll take the base.
Double kill. An ally has been slain.
Move around.
Shut down.
Boop. Move around. Now we're gonna just get this minion for now. Move around. Oh no!
Shut
Huh? Where'd she go? So I kinda wanna try out this build. It's called Lichbane. Why Lichbane? Because I wanna amplify my one poke damage with the Rep Cannon. And a decap nature suited. Yeah, Lichbane, decap nature, plus Oyster. That looks scuddy.
Shut down.
hard to kill. Spin.
Armed and ready.
Perfecto. Right, so this is how we play versus a Cassiopeia. Hey, good job, Zerk. Wow, Jace still did more damage than me. Interesting. So how do you guys like it? You know, I think I like the Nimbus Clock with the Ignite more than having a Ghost with the Mana Flow Band. by a lot. Ignite is very useful. Wow, Rito client, being a Rito.